I got to see the original Joker before it ever came out. It was a very special experience. I had never seen a world created like that before.
She easily slipped into that world. It's not like she's trying to be Harley Quinn from the comic books. She's Lee in this world.
This is gonna be good for us.
I found her to be without ego and had such a fierce determination to get right in with us. She understood that there had to be like a rawness to the character. There's not a lot of actors that are comfortable working in that way.
It brought out all of that rough and tough energy and how big these dreams were and how far they would fall.